What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to another part of Gears 5. So in the last part, I kind of just did the training grounds, which just showed me how to play this game. Hopefully, and I do say hopefully, I don't screw this up too bad. I hope you guys will enjoy this game as much as I am going to enjoy it. I have actually been quite stoked to try this game. And let's get on with the campaign and see how things go.
Previously on Gears.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Raiding is what outsiders do.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What happened?
The short version, the cog is on his way.
You promised me you could steal
the
fabricator
without
provoking Jin.
This has nothing to do with the fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now. Mom!
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
What the fuck?
Look, you know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken? Dad, you should look at this. Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the car.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
We need to get through that fort to the abandoned Osmond mine on the other side. Thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there.
They're
taking people and using them.
And what if we can't get them back?
Then I guess we're all alone out here.
I have no idea what the hell is going on.
We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going.
My dad's alive and he's down there.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
I have literally no idea what the fuck is going on. I have a feeling after this game, I'm gonna have to play the other Gears games just to understand what the fuck is going on. Because I have no idea what the hell is going on at all. I wonder if they're all like in the same format, so it's like previously on or something like that. I wonder if it's like that, but I don't think so. I don't know. What is happening? Is this like the so-called locust? Oh, that's a heart. Find here.
When's the last time you slept?
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares.
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
All right, let's see what we got.
Yeah, that would have been bad.
Sam, we're off going.
Roger that. We're standing by up here.
See you soon. Hey, Dave, coming? All right, Control, we're going in.
Control? Really? I have a name. Control.
Rex of Rex, Bear. I mean, Control.
And we're already breaking enough of him as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old Hammerathon prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Okay, where am I supposed to go? Locate a rocket. Oh, boy. Do I have to go this way? I think I have to go this way. Mission's all the way up there. Okay, maybe I don't have to go that way. Hello, Dave. Alright, where's the entrance? Okay, it's definitely not behind that waterfall. This is not letting me go anywhere near it. So maybe, oh, maybe over here. No. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Yeah, that probably where. Yeah. I guess this would be a good start. Okay, they were literally just waiting for me to. Okay. My bad. This is actually really cool. This is a really nice scenery. Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, Bulls.
I do not like this. Light.
Remember, it's a big locust burial site in this island. If it hatched, we're gonna be waist deep in swarm.
It's one hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Yeah, but we get those satellites up?
Hey, get back!
Ooh.
Oh, shit!
What the hell? Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna search the place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Baird's plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer satellite here?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few cog secrets. This island, it has plenty of them.
Interesting.
Hey, over there. Be useful.
Over where? Oh.
Hey, fetch.
I mean, that'll definitely be useful. I won't say no to that. It's some ammo? Oh, hell yes. Although, I'm probably maxed out on ammo, considering. Oh, no, I'm not. Okay. Never mind then. Where am I supposed to go from here? Ah, this way. I wish I walked a little bit faster. Oh, that's nice.
Didn't expect there still be bodies. Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
That's good to know. Hey, okay, that's more grenades, more ammo. Yeah, more ammo. I'll take as much ammo as I can get.
Gotta cut through. Okay, let's go.
Nice. See, the only thing I know about this franchise is that gun. Okay. I mean, like, look at this place. It's fucking amazing. Oh. And I can't run. Oh.
Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
I'll take care of this one.
Okay, let's put him down.
Get into cover.
High ground on the left. Flank up.
Where the hell? Okay, there we go.
Toss a frag if you got him.
Yeet.
More drones.
Would probably help if I was aiming in the right spot. Right. Wrong button. As I play this game, I'm gonna get better, but like.
Alright, that's all of them.
Baird, it's confirmed. The Dura burial site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
Will do.
For now, Delta out. Come on, we gotta find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Oh, what's this? X. Okay.
Shit. Sorry.
Kate, these headaches.
I'm okay, alright? Let's just find a silo.
You are most definitely not okay.
You don't seem okay.
He knows what's up.
Too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the hammer gone online.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way.
Oh, this is definitely gonna have something's gonna happen here. Call it. Is there anyone else? Oh my. Hello.
They're coming out of that nest.
Gotta get a frag in that thing.
Nest destroyed.
You, my friend, will die. Very quick.
Gotcha. All right, got them all.
Wait a sec. Guys, we're in a silo. Baird, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Out.
Wrong button. I feel like if there's something in here, maybe not. Oh, that is cool. I'm just waiting for more guys to pop up.
So, straight's not an option. How much rocket base is even left?
Let's find out. You guys go right, Marcus and I will go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea?
It's not wrong.
Jump down.
This looks like some kind of an exhaust tunnel. But is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out.
Yeah. Those are easy to kill. Come on, boys.
Knock it off. Where'd it go? Are there more? Just keep pushing up.
Jesus, what am I stuck on? That should have been a hit. Come on. Oh my. Get away from me. Get away from me. Holy shit. On a brick. We have to just push through. I know it's you. Shit. Oh my god.
Knock it off.
Okay, that's all.
Now, let's figure out.
Jesus. I'm actually going to... Yeah. I don't know if I want to switch, though. Screw it.
Alright, looks like this sluice gate's our way out.
Yeah, looks like it. Yeah, there's nothing there. I picked up the ammo. Okay.
Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave.
Yeah. I have a bad feeling about that.
Dave gets it. Okay, let's find that silo.
I have a real bad feeling about that.
Going down.
So much for a silo. Under here. We got company.
Oh, and they're up there.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.